here in this half inning. He swings and crushes it. Oh my, there is no doubt about this one, and they've done it again. Back to back to back home runs. Certainly a tape measure shot there as we take a look at it with our show track technology. 111 miles an hour was the exit velocity, so it comes as no surprise that it carried as far as it did.